Hey fellow aviators! Crash physics, or animations in flight simulators, is a very popular topic. Some simulators have amazing animations, some just don't. In today's video, we're going to compare them in various games. Let's begin! First simulator is TFS. Let's take off on this new MV40. And now push our plane all the way down. And look at that, an actual explosion, with plane parts flying in different directions. Let's now slow it down and look from the side. Really nice in my opinion. But if you're an old TFS fan, you know it hasn't always been that way. Before update 1.31, which was released in August 2024, we didn't have the explosions and smoke. But we still had the plane falling apart animation since the earliest TFS days, so I'd say it's still nice. Real flight simulator. Say hi to our favorite Ryanair FE20. Time for takeoff.
Positive rate.
And down.
Caution, terrain. Pull up. Sync rate. Sync rate.
Yeah, that's it. Let's check out the replay cam.
Caution, terrain. Pull up. Sync rate.
Yep, it's just stuck at this point. Really disappointing. RFS is one of the best flight sims on mobile, but not in terms of crash physics. Infinite flight. Same strategy, this time a 737. Yeah, people keep comparing these two, but they both lack any crash physics. Look at this. Oh, yes, I remembered. This is the infamous bug I used to get to space earlier. Look at this. Lol. You know what? Forget it. This is so much better than some crash physics. In all seriousness, another disappointment. X-Plane Mobile. I don't remember the last time I played this one on my channel. Younger brother of PC X-Plane. Like, come on, you can literally click the buttons in the cockpit. This is insane. But anyway, let's see if it's good.
Okay, we'll fly a heading of 150 for 31 right. We have November and we're
flying on the frequency. It's 123.9 right now. 1.39, that's what I thought. Thanks, Delta 990.
And yes, check this out. We saw the same thing two flight sims ago, in TFS. Very nice animation. I think X-Plane Mobile is really underrated. Let's move to PC flight simulators. Starting with PTFS. I've decided to take a hard Jet 757. Jeez, I really love these fictional airlines names. all the way down. Okay, maybe RFS and infinite flight are not so bad. Because what is this? Lol. Well, at least it's pretty funny. We're just stuck in this weird position. Amazing. X-Plane 12. X-Plane is known for realism, so it shouldn't disappoint us. But before we continue, let me tell you about an awesome event happening on my Discord server this summer. Starting July 1st, me and my team will organize 11 awesome activities you all can take part in. Participate in an aviation quiz, guess the plane by its silhouette, show your best battle landing, play PTFS with other members, and potentially me, win Discord Nitro, and much more. Moreover, the winners of the events will get epic prizes. We'd love to see you there. So make sure to join my server using the link in the description or pinned comment. Now back to the video. Taking off on this A330. This is how it looks from the cockpit. Now let's switch to the outside view. Yeah, smoke and fire. Quite realistic. Microsoft Flight Simulator. Now, I don't have the 2024 version yet, but trust me, the crash physics there are the same. Taking off on this nice A320. Nose down. Yeah. Although here it depends on if you have crash realism enabled. If yes, expect a you crashed message. If no, then just like in PTFS, nothing happens. Keep flying, lol. Simpleplanes. First time appearing in these comparison videos. The second version of Simpleplanes is on the way. But meanwhile, let's check out what happens in the original one. Yep, actual explosion and parts flying in different directions. That makes sense. This game is about building planes from various parts after all. It wouldn't make sense if it didn't have any animation. So, out of 8 flight simulators we checked out, just 4 have proper crash physics. TFS, X-Plane Mobile, X-Plane 12 and Simpleplanes. But which of these has the best animation? Comment below. If you enjoyed watching this video, make sure to hit the like button. And if you're here for the first time, subscribe for more videos like this one. Thanks for watching, see you in the next video.